He tells me to change my clothes and take off my makeup.
We're just going to a friend's house. Why are you dressed up like that?
I want to go to uni, get on in life, but he won't let me.
I'll be the one who works, so you can just stay at home, okay?
He does drugs and then denies it. If I say anything, he says I'm making it up and that it's all in my head.
What are you talking about? You're crazy.
Coercive, controlling behavior is still abuse. And it's a crime.